247 million new cases of malaria were reported in 2021. 6,19,000 people died all over the world due to malaria in 2021. Approximately 4.2 million malaria cases and 7,341 malaria deaths were reported from India. These numbers have come from the World Health Organization Malaria Report 2021. So the situation is serious, right? All these deaths could have been prevented with some awareness, precaution, and of course, medication. That's why every year, 25th April is celebrated as World Malaria Day to raise awareness about malaria. Welcome to Pathanti, Gyan Ka Microdose. First of all, the cause. Malaria mostly spreads to people by a parasite that is transmitted through the bites of infected female Anopheles mosquito. Blood transfusion and contaminated needles may also transmit malaria. It is mostly found in tropical countries. African region accounts for about 95% of all malaria cases and 96% of deaths of the world. Four African countries accounted for half of all malaria deaths worldwide. Nigeria 31.3%, the Democratic Republic of Congo 12.6%, United Republic of Tanzania 4.1%, and Niger 3.9%. But the good news is that it is preventable and curable. Now, the prevention. We know the age-old saying, prevention is better than cure. So how do we prevent malaria? By using mosquito nets, by using mosquito repellents containing DEET, IR3535 or picaridine after dusk, by using coils and vaporizers, by wearing protective clothing, by using window screens. Now, some interesting facts about malaria. Do you know the meaning of the word malaria? Earlier, it was believed that malaria was caused by bad air from marshlands. Mala means bad and area means air in Italian language. So, malaria. In 1880, a French army doctor, Alphonse Levrin, broke this myth and proposed that malarial parasites caused malaria. British physician Sir Ronald Ross, while working in India in 1897, described the complete life cycle of the malarial parasite, and he won the Nobel Prize for Medicine in 1902. A Chinese scientist, Tu Youyou, won the Nobel Prize in Medicine 2015 for her discoveries concerning a novel therapy against malaria. Now the breaking news. Ghana has become the first country to approve a new malaria vaccine called R21 in 2023. The theme for World Malaria Day 2023 is Time to Deliver Zero Malaria. Invest, innovate, implement. Let's pledge together to eliminate this disease from our lives. We hope you like the video. Thanks for watching.